is cooking with the rich. We're coming after you. You're gonna solve that mystery. I see you, Scooby-Doo, the champion. In a world where we still have to do parkour, never ending, we are troops as we go through a lot of death traps. We will survive these death traps as we make it to the glory of victory. We never give up, we stand strong, we never fail parkour. Well, mostly a lot of people fail parkour, but yeah. What's going on, guys? This is Superman Mario 19 here. Today, I'm back on our parkour map, once again, yet again. And today, we are joined with JoePoke249, myself, Dark Repulsor, hadn't seen you in a while, and NinjaGamer87. And today we are doing the Death Traps parkour map. So, let us read the rules, get the most diamonds. Oh wait, actually that's in that one. Set spawn at checkpoints, no cheating in creative. I think that's all for the rules, but yeah, apologize for like a fail recording here because some dickhead had to spawn 1,000 creepers in the server. And I think y'all already know who it could be. Alright, anyways, I gotta read the map makers. So this map was created by JoePug, and I also helped out on that map as well. The rules on this map, you each have 3 lives to get to each flag. Each flag gives you 3 more lives. If you're out of lives, you spectate. So, you guys ready? Oh my god. What if I told you your body's actually right there and then Joe Pucks is just outside the glass? But I'll invite you back, buddy. In the meantime, we will invite Dark Repulsor back because of a load of shit that happened in the lobby, which was unacceptable. Oh, I'm not gonna fall. You know you already lost a life, by the way. Dude, you already lost a life, by the way, because you know we only get 3 lives. Oh, God. Oh, okay. Wait, if we fall in the same trap, it shouldn't count. And I made it. Whoa. Oh, what the? Okay, I just pushed myself in the lot. Oh, and Joe Puck's doing the parkour as well, I just realized. Remember, 3 lives each. It gets harder and harder as you go on, but we'll show you what's the rest stop. Is Dark Repulsor even coming back? I can't invite Mummy because he disturbed us in the middle of our recording, so Mummy, if you're watching this, I'm sorry. That's all I gotta say. Actually, this should be, nah, never mind. Actually, it can't be a checkpoint. Oh, this section's gonna suck. Yes, I get it, and I feel the pain and feel the burn as I walk through this fire. Hey, welcome back, Dark Repulsor. Sorry for a ton of lag, but it was the creeper lag. Yeah, why'd you gotta do this, Joe Punk? This is all your fault. You made me lose another friend. This is just gonna keep going back and forth, isn't it? So how are we gonna do this? Are we gonna do this where like one person makes it until we all teleport or something? Cause I'm like way far ahead of you guys. Yeah, I'm sorry, bro. We had to get this done actually, cause I don't have that much time to record another episode. Plus, it's a makeup episode because I forgot to record yesterday because the delay of school pictures. Oh, shit! Well, that's my first death. So, I have 6 more lives remaining. Okay, the respawn takes forever, by the way. Oh, what the? I just got glitched. I got glitched back, to be honest, and that's not even funny. Yeah, thank you. Are you even doing the parkour, too? Alright, so I am now at 8 lives, so that's perfect. Now I know a cheat the way. Ah, oh, seriously? Okay, this section's gonna be... No, I actually have 8. Oh, come on, now I have 7. It takes so long to respawn, by the way. There we go. I know, bro, this is tough. Oh, seriously, why? I'm so right on the edge there. And we wait for ourselves to die. There we go. I apologize for the long response because we're still having lag. You don't die. He's immortal!
Cause we can be immortals. Immortals. Just not for long.
Ah! Oh, why? Why must this jump curse me to pieces? In the meantime, while we are waiting for ourselves to die. I didn't even sprint. What the f***? I didn't even sprint. Lives, or are we just like going by it? Like, we are actually going by. Okay, I just got glitched back. Okay, now I just got set on fire in the air. What the fuck? That, there's logic in this, that there's glitching throughout the map. Minecraft, yo, I actually should tweet that right now, but I don't even want to right now because I'm recording. Okay. No, screw that. I should deserve freedom. I should deserve my freedom of space. No, I'm going in creative for this because this is stupid because it wobble sprinted me up in the air. I want to actually make this now. Oh my god, this is so laggy. What? God damn it, Joe Puck. Another Call of Duty video? Dude, I just did one this week. Oh my god, that ladder is so hard to grip. Oh my god, I keep hitting the side of the wall. Why? I always hit the side of the walls when I try to go ladders! What? Oh my god, are you seriously kidding me? Oh my god. I'm literally pressing crouch in midair, and it's still not even gripping me on the ladder. Oh, I did it! What? There we go! No, that's lag. That is bullshit lag. That is so much bullshit lag. Oh, now it respawns me. Now it respawns me. That's bullshit lag. Seriously, this lag is no freaking joke. Joe Pug, you might want to get rid of the lava. Get rid of the lava, please. Yeah, some lava. Keep a little bit of lava, because now I can't even make this. What? Yo, I literally have to fly over this now. Oh god, I'm not sure if I'm good at those. Alright, hold up. Since Joe Puck's not doing the shit, I'm doing it. I can't even place. Well, that's great. What? I literally got him not even... Well, I flew over it. That was my fault. Joe Puck, can you please get rid of some lava, for Christ's sake? Oh my god, I keep flying. I can't even do this because now I keep flying. What? I literally can't even, oh my god. Hold up. Everybody, please turn your headphones down for this, starting now. Joe Puck, get rid of the f***ing lava! This lag is literally pissing me off. Oh my god, I literally didn't even make it off like by an inch. Are you kidding? Oh, I did it, yes. Thank you. Now I'm spawn pointing here. What? Oh, well, I kind of screwed that. So I'm actually supposed to there. Oh my goodness, this is gonna suck. I'm sorry, but creative mode is needed. Creative mode is needed for this map, just so you know. Creative mode is definitely needed. It didn't even make me go up. Yeah, I know, this lag is stupid. Now I can't even do anything. Like, right here. I'm actually trying to do this shit, and now it won't let me do anything. Joe Pug, you need to get rid of this lava. You actually literally need to get rid of this fucking lava. It's literally glitching me in the piston. I'm actually getting glitched in the piston. Alright, in the meantime, well, that shit's not happening. I'm not even cheating, to be honest. I'm literally trying the parkour, but it's so goddamn glitchy. See, look at that. That should have popped out by the time I hit that pressure plate. Oh my days. Are you kidding me? I know, Joe Pug. You need to get rid of the lava. You literally need to get rid of this lava. I've told you this like 5 times already. To get rid of that goddamn lava. Because that's what makes us lag. Yes! I did it! Mini checkpoint, I think. I don't even give a shit if this is a mini checkpoint, but this map is totally lag. Oh my god, and wall sprint, of course. We're allowed to... I forgot to tell you about this. We're allowed to make our checkpoint on every jump we miss, because this map is so laggy. I apologize. It's not my internet, because I checked. Oh my god. Sure enough. And it's this course to jump. It's a wobble sprint. Alright, well, this is easy. That's easy. That's so easy. Oh, wow. I just failed. Wow. That's stupid. I literally failed on the easiest ladder jump I could think of. Oh, no. What? What was this? Oh, it's an invisible maze. Really? Why? So you're like I the monkey from Super Monkey Ball? Oh my god, these carpets are gonna be shit. Oh, I can already tell. Oh my god. We have flying ghost carpets to now parkour over. Oh my god. What? Don't do it, boy. We'll be okay. Everybody's gonna be okay. We'll get the fire department on you and make sure the house is not burned down. Everything's gonna be okay. Don't do it, dude. I know you're literally not gonna do it, but if this freaking fence post is not gonna make me do the goddamn jump, what the fuck do I need to do now? Yeah, I finally did it. Alright, I'm not even gonna checkpoint. So, this part, you have to go into minecarts, and then you have to shift out of them. Unless it's not glitching, there we go. And then, oh wow, wow. I literally should have made that, there we go. Yeah, true. This parkour is a nightmare. Oh my god, I didn't even make the minecart jump. Joe Pug, next time when you load up the map, get rid of the lava. Please. Okay. Yes! Oh no, bow parkour. Is there a possible way I could try to make it? Well, except while sprinting, I would try to make it. Hold on. That's a quad. So I'm pretty sure you can actually possibly make this. What? Yes, I did it! I think I'm halfway done with the course almost. Okay. Yo, you wanna know what was so creepy actually? I actually had the situation happen to me once. There was actually a spider that was like very big on my TV, and I couldn't be like able to see it because of the sky. Like the sky in Minecraft. Hey, sky is Minecraft Panther. Oh god. What? Well, this is gonna suck. Okay, by the way, guys, if you make a parkour map, make sure it doesn't have much lag. Thank you for your support. Oh my god. These cobwebs, y'all, are gonna give me a nightmare. What? I will allow rage. That's one thing I'll allow. What I don't want to allow is lag. Lag is shit. How do you even make this one? I'm so bad at this one. Oh my god. I am literally so bad at this jump. Oh my. Yo, I'm literally about to go rage mode. What was that? I have no clue how to make this. Yo, is this even possible? It's gotta be possible, because how the f*** do you even- Oh, I did it! Yo, there's gonna be a lot of cussing around here, so I might have to bleep some shit out. Oh, great, glass panes. This is gonna be such a pain. What? Oh my god. I don't wanna go, Goku on them. I should've made that, by the way, so I should've- Oh, fence posts, yay. Thank goodness they don't have iron bars that are like a one bar. I see a dark impulsor. Oh my god. I am literally about to rage quit. And this is not even my first rage quit of all time. It happened to Mario 3D World, actually. Oh my god, this map, yo, is literally pissing the f*** out of me. Look at the lag! Look at that lag. Guys, if you even make a parkour map, make sure it doesn't lag. Oh, this is gonna be suckish, so bad. Joe Pug, can you give Dark Impulsor creative mode so that way you can just get past the levels? Am I almost done? Because I think the black flag is the last section of the levels. Oh god, brewing sand jumps. I wonder how I'm gonna do on that. Okay. Okay, well, wobble sprint does not even exist now anymore, but jumping at the right moment. Oh, now wobble sprint exists. Like I called it. Like I called it, like a champion. Oh my, yo, I'm literally gonna have to edit and cut a lot of shit out of this. I don't even care if I don't cut, like, any stuff out, because this is so long. I really just want to get this uploaded, but I know I have to, like, cut some What? Oh my god, get on the brewing stand, please. How did I not make that? What the hell? Oh my god, you stupid piece of shit. You should have not jumped for it. You should have not just jumped for it. You stupid piece of shit. There we go. Oh no, you are joking. You are joking my ass off right now. How do you even... Oh, I did it. No way! Yo, water parkour is so very bad. I did it. What? Oh, no! I should have made it up there. Oh, no, this is gonna suck. How do we even make this? Okay, this is gonna take a while. How do you even look at this? Do you think that is a possible jump? No, I'm not skipping it. I'm taking it like a champ. Oh my god, this is gonna suck so much. I swear, you just gotta sprint. Wait, could you even? You can't even. How the f*** do you even? You are literally shitting me right now. Okay. I have no clue how to do this. So I'm just gonna probably skip it. Tell me how to do that in, like, the comments down below. What? Oh, God. I actually have to go into survival for this. Hold up. Oh, wow. Well, I gotta kill myself. Oh, now it's not laggy that much. What? Oh! Oh, no! It was right there! Alright, well, I can at least fly back there, set my spawn there. Oh, wow, I just got pushed off by the cactus. Are you serious? Yay! Oh, this is the last section until we're done, finally. After a 20-minute video of rage parkour, it has finally happened. Oh god! I literally gotta stay alive for this. I will be the first one there. You watch. Oh, I swear to god, if you push me off. Wait, you could have shortcut that? Wow, I'm such an idiot for not knowing. I'm not even gonna do it. Yo! Get your game mode in survival. Who do you think that Joe Pug is actually a cheater? I am not a cheater. This parkour is literally so laggy. I barely don't want to even play this map no more because of this. Oh, man. Never mind. Joe Pug might make it. I don't know if I can, dude. Because if it's like 12:20, then I'm screwed because then I gotta go. Oh my god, please, please, please. How? I do, it's in my pocket. I don't wanna do that right now. I'm literally setting a spawn point right here. Like, this is ridiculous. You son of a bitch, Showpug! Oh my Christ. Oh my god! Okay, I literally thought I was gonna lag over that. Oh, I kinda lagged over it a little bit. I swear to god, if you really do this. I didn't even jump! Yo, what is that shit when I don't even jump? Oh my god, you can't even make the jump. Oh, now I can. Oh my god, okay, what? Why? The way of your trolls. Because you probably created the map. It all happens. Oh my god, why am I doing that? Yo, this is the last jump until I make it. Yeah. Yeah, you definitely did. I think he just caught on video yesterday as well. No way. Yo, I'm one jump away from actually making my life not a living hell no more. Don't you even, bro. Don't you even. Okay. I have one more jump. I have one more jump until I make it. Can I do it? Let's just wait for our health to regen, so that way we don't die. Yes! Finally! We're done! We're done! You see the checker flag! You see the checker flag! Yes! Yes! Now we just gotta land in the water. Oh my days! Never again! Well, we didn't even land in the water, but never again! Oh my god! Where is Ninja Gamer and Dark Impulsor at? Oh god, I even gotta stop the recording. Okay, so that was it for the Death Traps parkour. If you do want to see some more parkour maps, like I was saying, if you guys do want to see some more parkour maps, and make sure you make your parkour maps not laggy, make sure you do leave a like on the video, and subscribe if you're new to the channel so you can be a part of the Superman squad. Also, one more thing. The end game episode of Yoshi's Woolly World is going up tomorrow. So, if you guys do want to see some more of that, then do check that out. It's going to be going up tomorrow, I think. So, thank you guys for watching, and I will catch you guys later. Also, follow me on Twitter whenever I go live on YouTube Gaming or Twitch, whatever you prefer, and peace!